And it fucking really spoke to me.
That's probably the greatest movie on combat, one-on-one combat.
I would agree.
Ever made.
I would agree.
Yeah.
And especially if you can really hear the messages that it's given you in this movie. It's excellent. You know, it's funny. They just did like the, and I saw this after the fact, which completely fucking pissed me off. They did like the 25-year or the 30-year thing. Mm-hmm. It was filmed in Spokane, Washington. They showed the movie at a movie theater there, and the cast members came out and spoke about it. I would have fucking flown there for that. Are you shitting me? I'd have been there in fucking 30 seconds to go up there and be a part of that. That movie literally changed my life.
Yeah, I suppose me too. It made me want to wrestle. I mean, probably the reason I was, maybe it made me fall in love with wrestling.
Well, you know what's funny? I wasn't even into wrestling at all. And I didn't have to be for that movie to.
Yeah, it's this, you know, basic human story.
It's such a great movie.
I mean, that's what fighting does. It brings out the basic, like, the humanity of a person. Really, like, for the people that choose to step up and step in the ring and then chase greatness and actually do it from, like, against the long odds, that's why it's a beautiful game.
And it's so true.